hear me, Brian?
I got you.
Yep, same here. We have a big chute check on your right side. Left side, I mean left.
Twin 300 at 19, gust 24.
Perfect.
Diamond 0 Lima Mike, north off stage. Are you good? Pull up an all short of runway 30 left.
Pull short of 30 left for 720 Lima Mike.
Meter says everything is charging. Master, boost bomb strobes. Nav, avionics, smoke armed. Tips are rolling. Flag controls. Three and correct. We are at freezer left at kilo on the ramp, requesting freezer left at kilo. We're northwest bound, the ramp is complete.
S4 north off stage ground, runway 30 left, taxi to kilo.
Freezer left, yeah, kilo, S4. Free takeoff, gonna be blocked. Top mixture is good, we're in the green. Let's pump it down, we're ready to go. Ready to go, Bob?
Position 0 Foxtrot Sierra. You can proceed onto runway 30 right, make a right turn on 30 right, back taxi down the runway.
Okay, right turn on 30 right, we're gonna back you down, taxi down the runway for 680 Foxtrot.
No, since we got started, East 4, we short 30 left at kilo, ready to go.
H4 North off stage, our traffic at the departure end, Diamond Star. They're continuing straight out. Make an early left turn, runway 30 left, clear for takeoff.
30 left, kilo clear for takeoff. We have the Diamond inside, early left turn, H4. Alright, buddy, here we go.
Let's do it.
Make sure you have your feet away from the pedals.
Station 0 Fox ready. After rechecking.
Coming up, make a left on the kilo straight to the ramp.
Okay, not this left, but the left on kilo to the ramp 0 Fox here.
In the green, ASP's alive. A little windy today, huh?
A little bit, yeah, nothing too bad. That thing is like a third arm. Playing every day, all day.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Woo! Let's do it! Woo-hoo! Got a little more pep than the disc, so that's for sure.
Station 0 Fox Chester, contact ramp control 128.35, 2835, good day.
2835, good day, 0 Fox Chester.
So what you see at your 10 o'clock, all the mountains over there, that's Red Rock. And straight ahead, the big one, straight ahead from the clock, it's Charleston. So it's the biggest mountain around here. And when you have enough snow, actually, you can ski there during winter. It's only 40 minutes away.
Yeah, definitely. I was looking to drive up there today, but they wouldn't let me up the road without a lift ticket. It's wild.
Yeah, it's a really cool place to go to.
Yeah.
No suspect is A4, we're an extra, we're flipping its leg 3700. We are going northwestbound towards Long Mountain, and we're going to head towards Red Rock in about 1 minute northwest.
And North Coast right there, traffic going to burst here. 2-4, we're about to 2 miles to the northwest of Long Mountain, 5000, and head over towards Centennial Hill.
We'll be staying on the west side of the mountain. And a little bit further, like further away on the left over there, you can see the strip.
Yeah.
Feeling good so far?
Doing great.
Awesome, it's the count before the start, buddy. Final traffic, A4, we're 2 miles to the west of Long Mountain, 5,500 on the climb. We're gonna stay in the Red Rock area for the next like 15 minutes. Red Rock.
Instead of patience, I'll go.
sure you strap correctly.
Let's do it.
Make sure you're not falling. Let's go. Woo-hoo! Ah!
Perfect!
Hanging like a baby!
Woo! Couldn't have said it better.
Alright, we're gonna start with the Red Rock first, scenery, and then we're gonna go with the aerobatic. Sounds good?
Yeah, buddy.
Come on. Woo!
Yeah, does the climbing down there, I think, on that ridge right there.
Yeah. It's a great climbing area and a hiking area as well.
Yeah, good rock.
We're gonna go to a level canyon also. It's on the other side of Red Rock, straight ahead.
Yeah, buddy.
I'll show you around. You'll see, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I figured with the snow on these rocks over here, I couldn't pass it up.
Yeah, right? It's the best moment of the year pretty much for the view right now.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, we're going down full speed. Let's go!
Let's do it! Woo-hoo.
So what you see on the other side over there, that's Level Canyon.
antennas on that.
You guys just wonder where the engine is?
I know what's with that map.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Will you radio them today or something like that?
Yeah. I think when I'm driving in from OCI, I stare at that one on the way up from Baker.
I got it. Yeah, okay. Alright, buddy, you ready for some aerobatics?
Let's do it!
Alright, we're gonna start with some rolls. We are gonna roll to the right by pushing the stick to the right.
Alrighty.
And we're gonna do the same thing to the left. You can see it's gonna go much faster than that. Alright, you got the back controls, your turn!
Alrighty, going right.
Yeah.
That's easy.
Right?
And double to the left, coming up.
Let's do it! Oh yeah!
Oh man, this thing can handle.
I got the flight controls.
Yeah, buddy, how are you?
And we're gonna go for a roll in a barrel. So here, much easier on the flight controls now because it's on the bench. So I'm gonna pull back on the stick. It's all about Venus. I breathe the nose line, but I'm gonna start rolling as I pull back. I keep rolling, I keep pulling at the same time.
Alright.
Just like that.
Feel it.
You're gonna do one to the left, okay? You got the flight controls.
Alright, pull back.
Pull back, pull back. Yeah. Very nice. That's pretty good. Now start rolling as you pull back. Beautiful.
Oh yeah.
Alright, yeah. Okay. Nice job, man. I got the flight controls. So when it perfects like that, it's just because we don't have enough speed, so we have to let the airplane get some speed in it. Alright, cool. Hey, we're gonna go for a loop. So I just get some speed down first, and then all I'm gonna do is pull it back on the stick. We can feel the G's right here, that's about 4 G's. Here, relax the stick a little. And as I get some speed, I'm gonna pull back a little bit more. You got the back controls, you're fine, let's go vertical!
Alrighty, go ahead.
Very nice, G's up the pull just a little bit. There you go. That's perfect. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about! I got the flight controls!
Yeah, baby! Woo-hoo!
You were pulling 6 G's, buddy, right here!
Yeah, buddy, hit me with it!
Alright, here we go, we're gonna do a hammerhead! Going up! Woo-hoo! I check my wings on each side, I want it perpendicular to the horizon, my right here is good. I'm gonna use my left foot. Just like that. Yeah, hammerhead! And then I pull back on the stick. You got the flight controls, buddy. You're 10. Let's go vertical.
Alrighty, going vertical.
Check your wings on each side. Once you're vertical, you wait a little bit. I'm going to let you know when. And right now, left foot.
Beautiful. Looking awesome.
Let the airplane get some speed first, and now you can pull back progressively.
Alright, yeah, you can feel the stutter and doesn't have enough speed, huh?
Beautiful. I got the flight controls.
Alright, buddy.
Nice job, man. That was pretty good.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright, would you like me to do something like additional, but like a surprise? I'm gonna add a little something.
Give me your best shot, buddy.
Alright. You can't count on me.
Hey, buddy.
And would you also like to experience the high G turn?
Hit me with everything.
Okay, alright. You got it. Alright, we're in the green code one, ready for the next bar. Woo-hoo!
Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah. Hi. Are you with me, buddy? Hello? 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 Good money.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, got to drip in like a dreamlike day for a second there.
Yeah, you took your nap, buddy.
Yeah. It was fun.
I'd do a service anytime.
Yeah, buddy. I'm glad you're back there still awake.
you did that one, man. We had it back. Nice job.
Yeah, buddy. How many G's was that when I started base?
8 G's.
Ah, nice. Good.
When you see the big field, the big field thing on the right, it's red
light. Can I just early turnouts for approach of the previous silver test?
That's pretty appreciated.
Cool
shit.
Ace 4, if you could say flight conditions in now, please.
Ace 4, flight turbulence.
Patrick 3, runway 30, right clear for the option wind 320 at 18 gust 22.
20, right clear for the option retro turn.
Four traffic at right base for the parallel runway helicopter. Your number one, runway 30 left clear to land. Wind 320 at 17 gust 22.
Ace 4, please left clear to land. Number one, we'll pay attention to traffic. Ace 4.
I could think. Mixture in which. Let's move on. For the parallels over the numbers for the parallel runway net factor.
Ace 4, jumping inside.
What's the last time you saw?
120, front forward.
Please
to land, please to land. I'll make sure you have your feet away from the pedals, buddy.
Got it. It's been better. Do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now?
Metro 3, runway 3 is our right clear for the option wind 320 at 15 gust 22.
This is our right clear for the option, Metro 3.